If you're focused and hardworking, no matter what you do, you will reach greater heights. I'm Vishnuraj, Menon. I hail from the cultural capital of Kerala, the city of Thrissur. Being around elephants, taking care of them, and admiring their calm and fierce nature is something very close to my heart. I love playing with children, helping my mother, and feeding my cats. In the year 2012, a tragedy struck my life when I met with an accident and was bedridden for 8 months. It was heartbreaking to realize that I may never be able to walk again. But I realized that a strong mind can achieve anything in this world. So I slowly started pushing myself mentally till I walk again. I started taking lessons for Kalaripayattu, a form of martial arts in my country. This second chance from life took me towards winning the national pageant, and today I aspire to become an actor. Life isn't always fair, and thus it put me through yet another tragic event when my state was flooded. I owned a small cafe, which along with a lot of houses was flooded in water. So my brother and I started a camp in a nearby government school and gave shelter to a lot of families. Dreams are not what you have when you sleep. True dreams are those that won't let you sleep. I'm extremely excited for Mr. World and can't wait to bring the title back to my country.